What's up? So we are shooting a fun video today. This is all in the middle of the mad rush of our wedding, which is in a couple of days, right?
Yes, in 2 days. So we are outside Papa Baba, where we're getting some customized candy for the wedding.
It's a really fun process to watch how they make the candy, so we thought we'll make a video around it and show you guys.
Let's go.
Alright, Pebble and Cherry will start your candy.
So we have planned something for you, which says VT Love SS. It will be something like this. VT. Cover of the candy will be green and pink.
And what flavor is it?
Strawberry is one of the best selling ones,
yeah.
So it's one of the good flavors we have. So the label says hashtag VT SS wedding.
Perfect.
It's especially designed for you. And
yeah,
I hope.
Yeah, it's perfect.
This is like Play-Doh for grown-ups. Huh?
Yeah.
You guys have a fun job, dude.
Yes.
I would love to do this.
So we have prepared a sheet of black. This one. So this will be the color of the letters inside. And white acts as a space. So if you see here, so there's a space which comes in a triangular form. So like that, you can label it. So if you see, a V is already there.
Looks so cool, bro.
Cherry, what's happening?
He's pulling the candy so he can start chopping it.
And I guess he's stretching it out and cutting it.
Thank you.
So the wedding candy is done and it was so cool to see it come together.
Yeah, it was such a fun and interesting process and so colorful.
Yep, hope you guys enjoyed it too. We will see you next week now. Bye-bye.
Bye.